I quickly go out, there was someone who was asking me questions, and I decided to just let me wait a little bit for the US session to come in. Okay, the news came out on US dollar, and the news came out, the other one is negative, the other one is positive, but it looks like the main one is this one. Of course, there's others coming at 5 p.m. I don't know what's going on with this one here. Actually, I don't even know what's happening. So, with this one. So I also came in, put my technical stuff on, and through the trend line, and I've seen how the market has been respecting the trend line. One, two, three, four, five, you know. So it's really, really, really on the trend line here, fighting there. So I said to you today, we're not looking at technical analysis. Normally, we would say to you, sell. And I think if you remember the last signal I gave you, I can't remember when was it. There was a signal that I gave you last time. I even made a video. I said to you, I got this signal because of I was able to see the pattern. I even went to my, if you remember, I even went to my board, and I said to you, you see the patterns, the big boy master pattern. So it's exactly that. This is exactly so. Technically, I don't want to lie to you. Technically, as I said even earlier on, technical they say sell, fundamental say buy. But because I'm a fundamental trader, me, I'm going to be stubborn with my buy, because of we'll sell, and I've got so much experience. For me, it's clumsy for me to say you must sell when I know with experience that always the market. It will look like it's selling technically, and then fundamentals eventually kick in. Then you just see a candle coming out of nowhere there, and then now you are, and then you end up, you know, going. It's like, I don't know what I'm doing now. So, one thing about trading, me, I don't follow sentiment. I don't follow what people are doing, or I don't follow what the market is doing. No, I follow data, logic, you see. So, yes, technicals are saying sell. As I said, but fundamentals are saying buy. And in all my experience that I've been trading for the past 10 years, fundamentals will always kick in sooner or later. And when it kicks in, it wipes out all the sellers, all of them. Phew, all of them. People, as well, people sell houses, people sell cars because they don't know what happened. They overexposed their accounts. And so I've seen with experience, so I can't say to you, you must sell when I know that. With experience, it's never like that. Rather, let me be wrong. Rather, let us be wrong and say, okay, we wanted to buy it sold. Okay, it's fine. But following a logic, following a system of rules. I think people who always want to follow what the market is doing don't really have a system of rules that they are following. You are following your own things. You are just guessing, or you just see, oh, selling, sell. But there's no system. There's nothing that you are following that can back you up. You see. So me, I'm backed up by facts. I took this decision. I gave out the signal of a buy, backed up by facts. Let us be wrong based on facts, but not on emotion or my feelings or what I think. I can't give a signal to over thousands and thousands of people with a thought, just a think. I think this, we don't want to think now. Let's have logic. What happened? I went through the data. I studied the data. Everything is there. The data is there. Everything is there. I studied the data. I studied the other one here. Very serious data. I studied it. Been reading it actually since the morning. Since I gave the signal, I've been studying data. And I'm a trader that is very stubborn. I like to, you know, see if really I'm on the right track. So guys, the data, everything fundamental says buy. Technical, of course, it says sell, but experience says don't sell, wait for the buy. So guys, I'm going to go out now. I was waiting a little bit with you for the US session. It's now the US session has already opened 30 minutes in now and nothing yet. And then I hate it's like that NFP last time when we waited the whole day as if we waited the whole day for the NFP. I don't like the ones that take too long. Something's happening when something takes too long. I don't like things that take too long. So I went through everything. I went through the gasoline, there's so many things. Fundamental is not just this number 57.7, it goes deep. There's so many things that we read, we read. When I say to you, I'm analyzing data. We are looking at so many things. We want to see what's happening. Okay, retail monthly variation, electronic appliance stores. Okay, okay, the people are buying food and beverages. Okay, gasoline stations are pushing. Sure, sales are increasing. This is fundamental. Good people, I'm out. This is Refu and Shaman. You'll send me results, those who win. In closing, I want to say that every profit that I'll make here today, I'm going to share it with the first 100 people to send me results. So if we go into profit and we make profit, get triggered, make profit, it shoots up. Like if it really goes the way we want today, I want to give back and give some of the profits to you. So the first 100 people who will be sending me results, or a shaya or whatever, anything, just to force a positive energy, I'll send you something. I will see with what method. Power.